loving this. This is the Catalinbread Tribute Overdrive, and welcome to my little quite cold shack in Mount Eliza, Victoria, Australia. Melbourne suddenly has been thrown into winter. That's why I've got this wonderful Catalinbread beanie on today. This guy is good fun. Now, you've just been listening to basically this PRS studio, which has got a 5708 pickup in the back, which is kind of like a nice PAF, into the classic Fender 65 Blackface Deluxe Reverb, you know, the small combo killer amp. Sounds like that. But I've got to tell you, it's a model in the XFX because it makes it easy to add reverbs and delays and stuff. But aside from that, it's exactly the same. This guy, you've got to check this guy out. The Tribute is all about, well, firstly, it's a great overdrive. But the main thing is that it's got this sweepable EQ up here. You've got a volume for it, plus 12 dB or minus 12 dB. So it can be subtractive as well as additive. And then you've got the frequency range over here that you can select with this top right knob between 1.4K, which is kind of a snarly frequency, and about 70 hertz, which is getting into sub sort of territory, flubby. So you can actually dial that in and either add 12 dB of it or take away 12 dB of it. If I leave this guy in the center here, it's at neutral and it's at 440 hertz there. So, well, let's just turn him on and hear what the overdrive sounds like at noon. A nice overdrive, you know, you can boost the front end just by winding the volume up. So on its own, it's a great drive. In terms of gain, if you back the gain all the way off and have the volume up at about 1 o'clock, it's basically a boost. Right, until you start winding some gain in. As much or as little as you want. But the great trick of this guy is that you can choose a frequency, say somewhere down here, and give it that boost, which is almost like a cocked wah. You probably wouldn't want to boost that extreme bottom end, not with this guitar anyway, but let's say there was too much bottom end in the initial sound of the amp. You could use this guy to actually take it out, so you've got minus 12 dB as well. And you can sweep through that frequency range from 1.4, which is the top end, to 70 hertz, which is the bottom end, and decide what you want to subtract. Or put it in. Must learn how to play that properly, but you can get what I'm saying. You can do that sort of stuff too. Or if you want to go for the, I'm just going to pull this off now because I can't hear properly. You might want to go for a sort of a queen sound. So if I go for the second pole position here, it's almost strat-like, right? You can get that really singing lead sustain, even a bit more drive here. We'll be right back. course, it will work for single coil pickups too and all sorts of other amps. So I'll grab a Strat, hang on. Same clean sound, but this is a Stratocaster, so, you know, a lot less output. Might want to crank that frequency. Big difference, isn't it? Almost turning that little Deluxe into a Marshall. Which I guess is why they called it tribute, because you can fake a kind of tribute sound at just about anything, because you've got that sweepable frequency, which is cool. So if you're looking for a Swiss Army knife type thing of tones, the Catalinbread Tribute must be considered. Firstly, it's a great overdrive. It can be a boost as well, but you can use these frequency dials to pull just about anything inside your rock and roll head. Thanks for watching. See you soon.